At this hour in Rocky River, an investigation is underway. A man working on the roof of the police department fell and died this morning. Police say the 63-year-old man was found unconscious in the parking lot and was later pronounced dead at the scene. No additional details are available.